Abdul Rahman.
I won't lie to you. I know he's just not right for you. And you can tell me if I'm off, but I see it on your face when you say that he's the one that you want. You've been spending all the time in this one situation, and anytime you want it to stop, I know I could treat you better than he can. And any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me, why are we wasting time on all your wasted crying when you should be with me instead? I know I could treat you better. I'll stop time for you the second you say you'd like me to. I just wanna give you the loving that you're missing, baby. Just to wake up with you would be everything I need, and this could be so different. So tell me what you want me to do. Give me a sign, take my hand, we'll be fine. Promise I won't let you down. Just know that you don't have to do this alone. Promise I'll never let you down. 'Cause I know I could treat you better than he can. And any girl like you deserves a gentlemen. Tell me, why are we wasting time on all your wasted crying when you should be with me instead? I know I could treat you better.
Kenapa tadi sebelum kamu bernyanyi ada yang terus terang berkompetisi dengan kamu? Pantesan, kamu sangat menarik di panggung ini dan gayamu sangat luar biasa. Pantesan Unge itu jatuh cinta sama kamu.
Aduh.
Dan pantesan Ariel itu tadi ngomong, awas kamu nyanyi jangan lihat Unge.
Iya, aku tuh merasa ya.
Aku bisa rasain perasaan itu.
Oke, okay. Mas Anang, aku tuh ya tadi agak takut karena gini ya. Dia kan lagi berkompetisi, tapi Ariel memandang dengan penuh ancaman. Itu tuh buat aku kayak, it's not fair, Ariel.
Iyalah, gak fair lah, masa lawannya Bang Bori. Gak bisa.
Ya itu benar, itu juga benar.
Nah, kamu harus gak pede, Abdurrahman.
Abdurrahman, tapi mendingan kita tanya, oke buat BCL, kamu lebih memilih dipandang sebelah kiri apa sebelah depan?
Udah bisa baca. Mau tau gak isi hatinya kayak gimana, mau tau gak?
Oke, bacain.
Jadi tadi gini, ya. Kok bisa ya dia bagus pakai baju apa aja?
Aduh, terbongkar.
Sorry, tadi maksud gue bercanda sebenarnya. Gue takut juga dia fail, tapi yang gue lihat.
Kamu merasa bersalah.
Takut sih tadi ya. Tapi yang gue lihat adalah mungkin ada bagusnya kemarin kamu agak sedikit terancam. Kali ini pemilihan lagunya tuh bagus banget, pas banget.
Pas.
Jadi si timbrenya kedengeran, kelihatan, karakter suaranya makin kelihatan. Gitu dong, jadi makin sana makin gitu lagi.
Siap.
Gak salah Judika.
Pencarian faktor X terbaik di Indonesia masih berlangsung. ikuti info terbarunya di sini. Subscribe, like, comment, and share video ini sekarang juga. Terima kasih.
Jangan lupa vote untuk Abdul Rahman di aplikasi RCTI Plus.
Buka aplikasinya, scroll ke bawah, lalu cari Voting X Factor Indonesia. Kemudian cari nama kontestan, which is Abdul Rahman, of course. Pencet, lalu masukkan jumlah voting, lalu vote. Because the results are now in your hands.